As she walked through the forest, she saw many different animals. There were squirrels, raccoons, and even two macaws. Águeda was very excited to see all these friendly animals so close.